for a light up of Sandman Tasm's puzzles. In this game, you can't have two lights light up, and you have to light up every single space. And so what we're going to do is I'm going to show you how to light up every single space so you don't have those crazy discontinuances where you can't light them all up, or there's too many lights. So we're going to get every number right here. We definitely have a light bulb. This dot needs a light. And so we fill that one up. We can't have a light right here. The two needs two light bulbs next to it. And we need a light bulb right here because there's no light that can shine right there. And so, since that's the only spot that can reach it, well, we know there's a light right there. And so there's going to be a dot right here. I'm going to go ahead and use this button. It helps me fill in the zeros. But if we fill in all the dots, we know there's going to be two lights right here. We know there can't be a light right here because it blocks out all the one. And whenever there's a two against a wall, like in this case, there's a two against a two, the corners are going to be blocked off. And so this two at the top left has its corners because of the dot right here. And so we know this one needs a light bulb, so we give him a light. This one is reaching the bottom right corner, so we fill that one in and we fill this one in. This one is reaching the one, so that one's taken care of. Now this space, it doesn't have any light reaching it, so we need to fill it in. Threes always get their corners filled in. Alright, so the question is, why can't we put these two light bulbs right here? We know we can't put them right here because this two is glowing red, showing us there's no space for a second bulb. So we know there's a bulb right here. Alright, so we know this one has a bulb, this one has a bulb. This two at the top left has this bulb because there's no other space for it, so this two has a bulb. This space gets filled in. This three has these three spots. This space gets filled in right here. And then these two are done. And that's it. That's all there is to it. Let me know if you have any questions in the topic below. Be as specific as you want. Add pictures. Be glad to help.